Welcome to the Atlantic City Truck Meet 2021. Truck meet. They should say like a pickup truck meet only. You know, we are disliking big rigs. I have no idea. But anyways, thus far, what I've counted, maybe 1,000 pickup trucks, if not more than that. And guess how many big rigs? Guess. Just give me a shot, because you would never believe it. I count it. It's very quick. Let me tell you, it's only 8. 8 effing big rigs. That's it. And 6 of them, dump trucks. Yes. So, it is what it is. That's the show. The only show so far that New Jersey has to offer. My home state. You know, I kind of miss Englishtown. Englishtown was a great show for everybody, for pickup drivers, for, you know, big rig drivers, for anybody that was enthusiastic about speed, you know, cars, trucks. It was a great show. You know, you would count, from what I remember, 60, 70,000 people come in. One day show, awesome. Racing, truck racing, people, vendors, you had everybody. And I hope that New Jersey someday will reincarnate something like that, a great show for all of us. Unfortunately, this is not it. This is, so far it's been, what I've been seeing, I mean, it's a big crowd, there's a lot of pickup trucks, it's a good pickup scene, a lot of money, man, holy schmoly. Yo, a lot of money. I don't know where these people get this money from, but it's a mega. I'm jealous, man, because I'm not there. But anyways, hopefully you will enjoy the clips. They're short, non-edited. It is what it is. I go with the flow. And listen, if you like the videos, please like it. If you really like the video, subscribe it. If I suck at what I do, let me know. Or hit the dislike button. Let me know. Either way, I will know. Okay? Thank you. Peace. Hopefully you will enjoy this.
Yeah.
That's from all that polishing? You guys polish too much? How low is it? Let me see. How low is it? No, get close to it. Let me see how... It's taller than you or it's not? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You like that?
I'm taller than you. This has to go down and then I'm taller.
You like that color though? Yeah? Don't touch it. Don't touch the car because they've been wasting hours cleaning it, okay? That's a lot of work. Look at that. Look at that. Look inside? Yeah, it's cool. Well, see here, you can't go inside. And the other one you could have.
She still got it.
You did not listen. Come on. Then I forgot we the Migos. Drop the up like the bando. I done been quiet for too long. I got that Cuban, it's too song. I heard it trapping, they tapping, they steady. Hit up with the good new phone. I done been looking for new home.
Take it easy, Chief. Yo, can we get you next year?
We'll see.
All right, we'll talk.
If you got a spot for me,
I got you.
Atlantic City Truck Meet is officially over. It was short-lived on this Sunday, but I had a lot of fun. I guess it's a great way to end it. I expected more. I expected more trucks, as I mentioned before. But, you know, there's always other shows. I mean, hey, listen, in 2 weeks, there's the Gear Jabber Magazine Truck Show up in New Hampshire. I'm really looking forward to that. I'm going to go there, make a lot of clips, see what they got. I bet you plenty, because that show is pretty legit. Big, 300, 400 trucks showing up with their stuff. So I'm looking forward to it. But anyways, thanks for watching the clips. If you liked it, give me a like. If you don't like it, give me a dislike. Oh, by the way, hey, listen, don't forget, I'm wearing a seatbelt, okay? I'm a good citizen. I'm wearing a good seatbelt. If you like the videos, let me know, because if not, then I'll just stop. I don't know if people like seeing what I produce. I mean, not produce, but what I show them. You know, I go to so many truck shows, I might as well put them on the screen and for you to watch them, since a lot of people can't show up. So I'm there. Let me know what you want to see. Let me tell you what you don't. Tell me what you don't want to see. You know what I mean? I mean, I'm learning as I go. So we'll see what the next show brings. But anyways, peace. Thanks for watching. Later. Now I've been riding down these roads, looking for some peace of mind. Instead of thinking about my future, what would take for me to shine? I ain't looking for no friends.